FP Innovation stands for Forest Product Innovations. We are a research center located in Montreal. Headquarter is located in Montreal, Canada. We have done a lot of measurements during the past years, working with mills, suppliers, and we have measured up to 200 ground rolls. So if we compare the amplitude of the variations around the roll surface, so if we compare the rolls ground by precision roll grinder with the other suppliers or other mills grinder, precision roll grinders is at least two times better in terms of the level of variation at the surface of the roll. So the principle is really simple. It's a rigid plate. So we put the plate in contact with the roll, and as the roll turns, it enters in contact with the plate that rests on four supports. We have four supports that are rigid, and in the middle of the plate, we have a displacement sensor. This displacement sensor will move and will pick it up all the residual bearing. The accuracy of this sensor is 2 millionths of an inch. So this is a really accurate sensor. This graph here shows a front, center, and back position of a calendar roll after grinding, and we see some chatter at the surface of the roll. So we see all those small bumps here. And when we completed a frequency analysis at the surface of these three position roll, we have the graphs here, the front, center, and back. We see there's a peak that appears, and this is a periodic event at the surface of the roll. When we compare now to precision roll grinder surface, after grinding, we see that there is very low surface variations after grinding. This is the front, center, back showing the same scale, the surface profile of the roll. And as you complete a frequency analysis, we see there is nothing or no periodicity in the measurements, showing that this roll was ground perfect, almost perfectly, with very low variation, no barring. If we look at now at the steel rolls, we have the blue dotted line that shows the average of North American mills. And again, when we compare two rolls from precision roll grinder, we see that for the five cross-directional position measure, they are way below the average or the standard for North American mills. So they're two times better in terms of variation at the surface of rolls after grinding.